guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you haven't already subscribed, make sure you hit that subscribe button below. I'm Amanda Ray, and today is super exciting because I'm going to be retuning the CTSV. We finally got the DSX installed, so now there's not going to be a fuel issue. So hopefully we're going to get the numbers that we want, and then I'll be able to take it to the track and see if I can get lower tens. So we're going to go ahead and get started with this morning. First, we have to go fill up on E85. And we'll get the day started.
So cold start for the boys.
Car's getting strapped down right now. As you can see, we're about to start the process. They're just doing a little love over here with the forklift. I'm not sure what they're doing. So we're gonna get this started. All right, guys, so we are about to do the first pull. I'm super excited. We are at Cal Heartline Shop out here in Melbourne where I live.
Thank you.
got back from the shop where the CTSV was retuned with a DSX pump in, and it didn't quite make what everybody thought it would make, which was around mid sixes. It made around 608 was the max that it gave. But I will tell you that it gave a lot more fuel. He had to actually dial the fuel back and give it another degree, which was good. So it has a lot more room for improvement for when I decide to do cams, which will probably be my next major mod in the car. But for now, I need to switch focuses to the Camaro. But I'm super happy with it. It runs amazing. Cal did an amazing job. And I can't wait to take it to the track next week and see what I can run. So thank you guys again for watching, and don't forget to subscribe below.